How is Sushi doing? For the first time in over 5 months, Sushi actually isn't pregnant, and I've never seen her happier. Since she doesn't have to carry the babies in her belly, she's able to swim around the tank a lot quicker and get to the food in half the time. This is her biggest girl at the moment, but she doesn't have a name yet. Any suggestions?